Hey there, it's me, Daria from Movavi. I want to tell you what's up with the latest version of Movavi Video Editor Plus. Let's go! A new timeline, the ability to work with 4K files, intro videos, and more. Video Editor will help you create incredible videos from multiple elements. We've got everything you could possibly want to help you turn your ideas into reality. Animation, titles, stickers, filters, transitions, and much, much more. But what is so special about this 15th version?
An even more useful timeline for a start. You can add as many tracks as you need, sound, video, or titles. But the coolest thing is that you no longer have to place components one after another. Now you can move them around freely.
Hooray! I've been waiting this for quite a while. And in a new Plus version, you can now edit files shot in 4K. How do you like that? Yep, it's gotten that advanced now. Fast Track HD is what will help you out here because it creates reduced size copies of files for ease of editing, but ensures only original, high quality files are exported. Can you rely on your visual estimates? I sorta do, but I like to check.
So I was really excited the moment I learned the Movavi developers have added the Guideline feature, which will help you when adding titles, stickers, callouts, and frames for tools like animation, pan and zoom, and others. Check out how easy it is! Now it's all exact and precise, just the way I like it!
Okay, what else is left? Oh, this! In the new version there are intro videos!
That's just fabulous news for those of us who already have a YouTube channel or are considering getting one. You can compose your own original intro and outro with your own words, music, and stickers. And there is no need to recreate them over and over again while editing each video, because you can save them as templates for using again in the future.
And that's not everything. If you've used Movavi Video Editor before, you know that in addition to the full feature mode, you can pick the easy mode using the montage wizard.
And guess what? It's now even easier to use. Now you're free to choose a theme for your video, and Montage Wizard will offer you transitions, music, and titles using that theme. By the way, I nearly forgot about titles. Now you can add titles at the beginning and at the end of your video without staying in full feature editing mode.
And you know what? Even that's not all. But if I were you, I would much rather see all this great new stuff for myself. So what are you waiting for? Click here right now and download a trial version of Movavi Video Editor 15+. Leave a comment about any other improvements you've noticed over previous versions. If it is your first Movavi Video Editor, tell us what you liked best. Bye-bye!